Like a rose on the grave of love.